You can listen to everything your mind tells you, but you'll never truly perceive life. Your mind and ego will always reassure you that everything is fine and that you're connected to something greater, but this often leads us astray. The first thing we must understand is this life we've been given, this body and mind we experience. Grasping our own existence is fundamental before seeking answers beyond ourselves. Many people talk about the spiritual, about God or consciousness, but what do we truly know about our own lives? If you can't fully understand this life, don't rush to find answers in the abstract. Focus on what's right in front of you, your thoughts, your emotions, your sensations. When you've gained a certain understanding of your own nature, then you can explore deeper concepts.